Yeah,
well, my stomach's empty in the space between Josh's ears.
Hey, Josh.
What?
Josh,
come here.
Come here.
What?
Josh!
Yeah.
Here.
What are you cooking tonight?
It's beans.
You don't want to know what it's been. He wants to know what it's going to be later.
Actually, I was wondering what recipe y'all used.
Well, first we put in beans. Uh-huh. Then we add some more beans.
Uh-huh. And then we cook it.
Did you have beans?
How the hell can they train it to do that? How? Look at that!
To you, the Buffalo Bills Wild West Rodeo Games. Leisure the rodeo.
Oh, wow.
A horse! Come on! You've come for a horse!
We horse it around, don't we? Do you think he likes acorns?
Boys, you be careful. It's dangerous back there.
Yeah!
Goodness, a little more practice before they're ready for the rodeo. Now, the winning ranch in tonight's rodeo game will win a chest full of the finest Colorado gold coin to be split up among every member of that winning team. But first, you need to meet the Cowboys and Indians who will ride for you. And let's start over here with Blue Moon Wyoming. How about another big yee-haw on the count of three for your upriders? One, two, three! Yee-haw!
Pour un plein galop, le drapeau planté dans le premier va vivre. Aussitôt qu'il l'a déposé sur le deuxième, son coéquipier pourra démarrer pour le rapporter le plus vite possible sur la ligne d'arrivée. Le premier qui franchit la ligne avec le drapeau en main est le vainqueur.
In this event, Cowboys and Indians work together as a team in a race to plant a flag before a ranch. The first to
commence avec les mains.